on the citizenship award today.
Well, that's good.
Meanwhile, Oklahoma City, your class steals the outlet pass. Way to James. A thunderous dunk in the crowd, fired up. There's a lot of Heat jerseys here.
Back here with Greg Popovich, up 20.
What's the question?
No, listen.
Is there a question?
You're making me nervous. No, you're making me nervous. But seriously, I've never been so nervous in my life, so I asked all the sideline reporters what to do, how to approach you. They said explore your feelings at the end of the third quarter. So are you? Oh, I'm glad you're so happy.
Achieving Colts status right now in Dallas after his last two performances. Durant, oh, and a foul.
Barnes, another rebound. Back to triple three. Thunder slam, and it's back to three. And Eric Spoelstra wants a timeout.
That's knocked down, and they'll reset. Nowitzki again for the lead. Bang!
When they were Seattle,
stop.
14 for 14.
Stop putting Seattle and the Supersonics with the Oklahoma City Thunder. It's different teams. I don't want to hear about this anymore. They got their team taken away, and now you're going to bring it up and just put salt on the wound?
Will you stop yelling at me?
No! Stop with this franchise. It's not the franchise.
Ryan looking. Artest, that's a three. Bang! Lakers by six with a minute to play.
Everybody's getting involved in our personal space.
Love your work. That was.
So Shane Battier keeping a body on Kobe Bryant, following the game plan, the strategy, contesting every shot, not giving him a wide open look, fighting through screens. You talk about when he goes up, you go up as a defender, doing an outstanding job of not surrendering an inch. Shane Battier says, hey, I stay the course.
You eliminate his jumping ability, go straight to his chest, grown man move, and the finish. Bryant going to the line for the three-point play, but this is a big-time move.
Taking over the basketball game, hand down, man down. Bryant knocks down the jumper, having his way on the offensive end, dribble penetration, help is late, making the Nuggets pay the price, 7 of 9 field goals in the fourth quarter. How about the pump fake? And mama, there goes that man. Lakers can't wait to get to the finals.
What can Brown do for you? Jump out the building and finish. Make you look good. My goodness.
But begin in L.A. on Christmas Day.
At the end of the year, as Durant finds Ibaka. That's a great find by Durant, who had a career high in assists and a chance for the Ibaka three-point play.
Now, that was by design. Believe it or not, that was by design. As Durant goes to the left side, as he's dribbling, now just watch what happens to the left of your screen. See, there was a running without the ball, Ibaka, and he had his man pinned on his back. But the pass was delivered perfectly. And they make 8. They're struggling today.
Three!
There you go.
Jeff Green!
Oh, boy.
Sorry!
As this game is going on, he's feeling it, and you can see he's rising to the occasion. Now, this is just a great move off the dribble. See, going down, coming in as a trailer on the break, and then just going strong. How about that? How about the height of this and then slamming it down? Oh, you can see right from out of bounds, Kevin Garnett right down inside. Now, this is just a clear out, and I'm going to beat the rotation man. Rotation man, slow on the defense. And then when, if you give me the alley, I'll play the glass every single time. Out on top, you can't give me space because I'm feeling it today. And then once again, I'm going to back you right down in. The double team can't come because of the angle.
Ugly took it away with Lee to the basket. Blocked by Ibaka.
Now that. First of all, we just saw a great defensive play by Memphis. Then an excellent decision on the break. But then just keep an eye on Ibaka coming from the right. He just sized that up perfectly. Just look where he's coming now. That's why he's second in the league in shot blocking.
Second on average, first in total blocks. Gets it to Lowry at 5 seconds. Lowry, Williams the tight defense. Here is Lowry on the deck through two. Lowry put it up. It's blocked by Pierce. And the Nets win the series.
And then getting the basketball, because a lot of good things will happen. Not just with him scoring, but then also it'll open up.
Oh, man!
Hello.
In game two, free throws were really a pivotal part of the game, and it's no secret you've struggled with that in the past. How important was it to you? And
Chris Bosh. Up top, LeBron reverse style. Serge Ibaka says, not up in here. And that starts the break. Russell Westbrook, perfectly executed break. Ibaka, the block. Westbrook, the dime, part of a triple-double effort. And Durant, Klay Thompson, for the win, says, you betcha. Thompson provides the go-ahead bucket with 0.6 on the clock, and that would do it. Thompson earns the win. And our top play. Shot clock winding down. Kobe on the perimeter. Vince Carter in his face. Kobe connects. Off balance, way downtown with Vince Carter right in his face. Kobe hits the clutch shot. Chris Bosh welcoming Jeff Green back to the Celtics with a little dish of denial. And then the freight train's coming down the track. Get out of LeBron's way. Bosh starts it. LeBron finishes it.
Let me say this. I'm not going to change at all. I'm going to be the same guy. What's your first name again? Is it George?
I think this is going back to Joe Johnson.
4 seconds left. Double overtime. Nets looking for the win. Johnson, the step back. He buries it. Joe Johnson.
Oh, my goodness.
He wins it in double overtime.
I have some video as well.
I can't believe I'm passing it to you.
You gave it up?
Wow, look
knocked
at that.
It down.
Did you notice the elevation?
Yeah.
None. The curl.
Rejected to Ledovich. Just got Ross. Return
guys.
Feed.
Oh, baby.
Oh, razzle dazzle. Major highlight. It's Williams to Blatch.
Oh, Johnson. 4 seconds left. Johnson, 3 seconds. Johnson, the jumper. Bottom.
Two-man game. Williams with Johnson again. And Williams, that move across the lane.
Hi, I'm Eric Reed. This is the coach, Tony Fiorentino.
The lightning quick point guard at UCLA, Darren Collison. And there's the tower of power for Indiana.
6 on the shot clock. 3:50 left in the fourth quarter. Wade hammered it down. Wham! With the right hand for Dwayne Wade.
Eric, while we were talking, Wade had a...
LeBron for three. And Udonis with the offensive rebound. LeBron, nice dish, and wham with both hands for Chris Bosh.
Now what do you do with LeBron? You think you got him all bottled up, turns it into a basket for his teammate.
Pacers were up by 14 with 2 minutes left in the first half. Oh my, Nick Roberts, a little hammer time here in Miami.
What's happened a lot of late, Eric, and there's a steal from LeBron. Here comes a dunk.
This should be fun.
Yes.
Look out below. Oh, party time for the Heat Nation here at the Wells Fargo Center.
That third quarter, good defense by Udonis right there.
Yeah, a couple of Gators there. Haslam defending Bonner.
Bonner.
And look at Bosh bring it in the end. Oh, my! Play of the game! Chris Bosh, coast to coast, with an in-your-face flutter.
Good afternoon. Bo Estes tracking breaking player movement in the NBA, according to multiple reports confirmed by TNT's.
Aaron Brooks with more shake than jello on this one than a beautiful little low scoop shot. Watch this, the low release point from 1 foot off the ground in the lane, and somehow no one blocks that. And you know what's coming. Ka-caw! The Birdman tracking back and making Gary Neal heal.
First layup. To Chicago for number 8, Jimmy Butler soars and scores on the sweet dish from Joakim Noah, who's passing better than a Lamborghini these days. For
top 10, did I say 3? We're over to number 3, Paul George. Fresh little pass to Lance Stephenson in Indiana, looking for any sort of motivation. They lose the game, but nicely done for the Coney Island kid.
And it is Fareed from the laws of gravity. Check out Terrence Jones. He doesn't know this, and the ponytail can't fly.
Five to Golden State, where Jeremy spoke in class today. Look at Jeremy Evans going up with the left, and Hilton wasn't Armstrong enough.
At 7, still in Chi-Town, where the Bulls unleash the Taj Mania Devil. Extra funk on the open dunk for the... At number 9 to Portland, Damian Lillard.
to Nicholas Batum, and kaboom, the alley-oop goes down. The editorial staff loved this one. Careful attention required. We got a tip on this alley-oop, but yeah, Nicholas Batum adjusts and gets it and brings it home.
Trader.com. All right, set us up. 5.9 to play. Spurs with the ball.
If you're Tony Parker, you don't need a pick and roll. You don't need any of that. Just go one-on-one against Westbrook.
Green slipping. Defended by Cephalosha. It's Parker. Good! A cold-blooded game-winning shot by Parker to beat the defending Western Conference champions. Switching, here's Pierce again. A Smith screen. Posey will defend. Oh! LeBron James, with no regard for human life, has given the Cavaliers their biggest lead tonight.
Says a lot. Here comes McCready.
Oh, he just sucked the gravity right out of the building. What a play by T-Man.
How about the passion? Look at the animation on Tracy.
A follow for the game. Assassin!